In this video, we have to find which is larger in 33 power 11 and 63 power 9. So 33 is closer to 32 and 33 is greater than 32. And 33 is greater than 32 is 2 power 5. And we have 33 power 11. So 33 power 11 will be greater than 2 power 5 power 11. So 33 power 11 will be greater than 2 power 5 times 11 is 55. And 63 is closer to 64. And 63 is less than 64. And 63 is less than 64 is 2 power 6. And we have 63 power 9. So 63 power 9 will be less than 2 power 6 power 9. And 63 power 9 will be less than 2 power 6 times 9 is 54. And we know that 2 power 54 will be less than 2 power 55. And 63 power 9 is less than 2 power 54. 63 power 9 is less than 2 power 54. And 33 power 11 is greater than 2 power 55. 33 power 11 is greater than 2 power 55. That means 63 power 9 will be less than 33 power 11.